Camera's gonna die, man. 17%. That was such a good workout. I did a little bit extra. I did some shoulder shrugs and some hammer curls to get that little bit more extra pump. But I pretty much crushed all the numbers in every single exercise that I did today, except for the shoulder press. Struggling to progress on shoulder press. Don't know why, but I'm hoping soon, eventually, I'll get there. I might try dumbbell for a while. Dumbbell shoulder press rather than machine. But I'll get there in due course. Today was such a good workout. So I've got this video to edit when I get back. Then I've got the other video that I filmed Saturday when I went to the gym. So I've got to edit that, both of these videos today. Buzzing! Oh, feel really good. Pumped, my arm's getting a little bit bigger. I'm hoping for a better check-in weigh-in on Thursday. So weigh-in days on Thursdays. Now I've got my Air Up bottle that I've been waiting for such a long time. I'm going to try my best to drink around, because the bottle's 650ml, so I'm trying to drink two of those per day and just get my water intake in. And yeah, I think the more I do it, the easier it will get to drink the amount of water that I want to drink per day. Don't drink too much water. I think 2 liters of water for me is a little bit too much, not gonna lie. Session done. So guys, if you want to smash the button, subscribe down below if you want to, and See you in the next video. Peace. Yeah.